EA Sports. It's in the game.
Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca there. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of the pocket, but I rock with the game.
Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach with you here today for another edition of Madden Ultimate Team. To finish this out, here's Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
We start this challenge off in the fourth quarter with 4 minutes left on the clock. You're only down 3 points. You have possession on your own 30-yard line. First and 10. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Looking for the end zone, and that is incomplete.
They've been trying and trying, but they haven't sacked him yet. He's been able to get away and make plays. Tried to make another one downfield right there, but to no avail. They'll have to keep up the pursuit, though, and not let him get hot.
So signs of life and offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. On second down, Jones. And he gets halfway there from the 6 to the 3 on a gain of 3. This is third and 2. Maybe the... And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Pat Freiermuth there to make the grab. Nice job there getting the win. Next up, another challenge, of course. And...
Hey, everybody, thanks for joining us today. I'm the coach, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Now let's hand it off to Brandon and Charles as we jump straight into the action.
We will start this challenge off in the second quarter with 4 minutes left on the clock. It's all tied at 3 apiece. You have the ball on your own 35-yard line, and it's first and 10. Now Jones rolling to his right. Oh, good move. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. To throw again on second down. The Bengal pressure gets him that time. Down he goes. The Dolphins on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 7. Now Jones is going to bat this forward on the jet sweep. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. Oh, he fakes a spike. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. And he's there to go with it, and he goes down. Sam Hubbard able to drop him that time for his 2nd sack of the evening. 2nd quarter, 2 minutes to go, tie ball game. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this halftime
report. Need to give the coach some highlights here. Jones going to keep once more. And he got blown up. Losing yardage on the play back at the 44. 4th down now after a loss of 2. On 4th down, here's Jamie Gillen on to punt. And how about this? And this thing is blown up defensively. They will not get a throw off on the trick play, and that'll go down as a sack. Good starting field position for them as they come up 1st and 10, just shy of midfield at the 48. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it. A rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Nate Hobbs.
See the logic. It's a tie game. They just wanted to press it a little bit right before the half, hoping to get one more score.
Now, easy to second guess the result, but now you have to think after that interception. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. LaDainian Tomlinson, a 9-yard run. And that'll just about do it for us in this one. You've notched another.
Hey folks, it's the coach here. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. Taking you the rest of the way, here's Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. Brandon.
Thank you, coach. We jump into this challenge in the 3rd quarter with 4 minutes to go. Tie game 7-7. Your opponent has the ball on their 20-yard line, and it's 1st down. But he will bring it back. It's a pick 6 and a Dolphins touchdown. You did it. You got the win. Congratulations. Keep that momentum going and tackle that next challenge.
The coach here, and welcome to this ultimate challenge. Sit back and relax. You're in for a real treat with this matchup.
The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. Throwing Jones. They'll roll him out right. And he's got his big tight end here. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. 1st down, here's the run with Cook. And he has met Adamage, and he goes down right there. No gain, it'll be 2nd down. Looking to throw. Jones. Well, I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there as that's batted down and incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
He's going to go up top for the end zone. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it off. It can't convert on fourth down.
Okay, you got it.
Okay.
Store, earth, and...
I am the greatest.
Is it chilly in here, earth, or fire?
Is it just me?
How's everybody doing today?
Fixing my armor. My armor.
Huh. The fog sets in.
time to stop holding back.
The fog sets in.
Fixing my armor. Not yet.
Delicious healing.
Not yet.
do this armor potion now, huh?
I'm ready to fight.
Now I'm ready to fight.
Time to put in some work.
Restoring some health. Not yet.
Healing up.
Healing.
Potion, gonna use it.